little bear. I saw Gaius Julius, just briefly, on the other side. That young scamp at your wedding. It's only a year since that day in Rome. But it seems like a lifetime. Tomorrow, we fight again. They can sort of sense what's coming.
And blood.
Pigs.
I can't save Livia.
We have to go. This war, it will bring everyone to their knees.
Livia.
The Republic's dead.
Money, power, family, they're the only things that matter.
To the son of a moneylender, to a stranger.
Either of you two ever hear what became of Tiberius Nero?
Olivia. I've forgotten all about her. Golden girl of the Claudians. Yeah. Arrogance at her wedding. Do you remember? Anyway. Olivia.
When I brought my father's body back to Rome, I made a sacred oath to his spirit that I'd do everything I could to restore the Republic.
We were outlaws on the run for years. Italy, Athens.
We should see if maybe something might be done for your situation.
I didn't come back here to beg.
What did you come back for?
To find a new husband.
Anyone in particular?
I can feel it, I can feel it, but the feeling's fading.
Your wife is the cleverest man in Rome, and the prettiest.
What? I told you to fix this with the Senate 2 years ago.
I don't look weak.
How do you look now? We end up
where we were before. Olivia keeps on staring at you, even her husband might notice.
His last words, he asked me to look after you, but you betrayed him. And everything he stood for. You married the man who destroyed him and everything he believed in.
My marriage to you has been the happiest time of my life.
Not just wait.
For what? Never speak, so it's hard to do. We
really want to live this way. I love you.
I know. I'm sorry, guys, I love you. But I can't be selfish.
Livia, you look well.
How are you? You have to divorce me. It will be expected.
Tell me what you were thinking.
We used to discuss things before you did that.
Like I did it! Stay up and say something!
Will you stay? I sometimes wonder how much that would bother Livia. Oh, it's a bit late to question her, will be. I'd never forgive her.
Not now.
I love you. Livia Drusilla.